VFX index here. I'm gonna show you how to annotate it. It's gonna look like this. And then you can jump on the screen with your paper. I'm gonna review it. Well, you're gonna need a coin. A coin. Besides a penny or a dime. You can either use a quarter or a nickel. What you're gonna use is, I'm using a quarter because it balances better, but what you're gonna do is get this and then here, put it the other way. Then fold it. Then you're gonna get your thumb. It's gonna give it an illusion as it's floating. So this is the end of the video. Subscribe, comment, and peace.